And now I can just build the number back from the expanded notation, so that will be 4,251. That is a typical way in which you can do the breaking down methods. But, like I said, the way in which I explain it, working from right to left, is just my way of explaining it. There's many